Turning our attention now to the ASX. Here's Matt Birney and Bulls and Bears with the latest public company views and interviews.
Welcome to Bulls and Bears, brought to you today by Schrole Group, ASX code SCL. I'm Matt Birney and I'm joined now by the Managing Director of Schrole Group, Rob Graham. Hi, Rob.
Hi, Matt.
Schrole Group listed on the ASX in 2017 with its software offering aimed squarely at schools that are looking to recruit both permanent and relief teachers, and it is also able to run background checks on candidates. Additionally, Schrole is about to kick off its staff off and onboarding software for the education sector, which includes contract management, and the company also provides training for the education sector. Rob, tell me more about the recruitment aspect of your software. Could it perhaps be described as a seek.com, but maybe for teachers?
Yes, it's exactly what we think. We think of ourselves as a LinkedIn for teachers. We service well over 370 international school clients, and also we have clients here in WA as well. Lots of teachers on our platform as well.
So is it permanent recruitment tool or is it for relief teachers? How does it sort of work?
Yeah, we have a permanent recruitment tool, an app that helps schools manage the whole permanent recruitment process, and also an app for relief teachers.
So how many schools in total around the world, including Australia, operate your software, and in how many countries?
So we have more than 550 clients and we're in over 100 countries. So we're very well spread around the world.
Okay, so what do your numbers look like? Let's run through some key metrics in rapid fire. Firstly, what's your annual revenue and how much of it is an annual recurring revenue?
So annual revenue for 2020 was $6 million and our annual recurring revenue, we do that in US dollars, it's $3.1 million and growing.
Okay, what sort of growth have you seen in revenue over the last few years?
When we listed, our revenue was $1.4 million and so last year it was $6 million. So you can see that we've had a quite significant growth over the last few years.
What sort of renewal rates do you get? How many of your clients renew?
We've been focusing a lot on that. In the last 6 months, our renewal rate has been sitting on 87%. Previously, it was 63%. We were affected by COVID and schools, uncertainty around schools and schools closures last year. But this year, a lot of schools have stayed with us and we expect to grow this year as well.
I see you've recently started to unwind a distribution agreement with a crowd by the name of International School Services. That agreement previously restricted your direct sales just to Asia, the Middle East and North Africa. How significant is it and when can you actually start selling to the rest of the world?
Oh, very significant. We've just released a new piece of software called Connect 3.0 and we did that in line with the unwinding of the agreement. So that means now that our sales team can access the whole world where they couldn't do that before. We're particularly good at selling, so we have increased the size of our sales team to go after this opportunity.
I noticed you recently announced a new agreement with an education group in the UAE that will bring in 85,000 annually just from that one client. So great to see the spread around the world. Rob Graham from Schrole Group, thanks for joining me on Bulls and Bears today. And remember, we're only here to give you information, not advice, which you should of course seek independently. I'm Matt Birney and this is Bulls and Bears.
For more public company CEO interviews, go to the money page at 6pr.com.au and click the public companies tab.